Hello everybody, welcome to Sasha Shenanigans. We are back. I'm sorry I haven't done a video in a really long time. It's just so busy. Anyway, we did, me and my brother and his friend Nathan, who's in some of our videos, did the Bean Boozled Challenge.
Stinky socks or Tutti Frutti?
I'm guessing it's Stinky Socks.
Okay, okay. Doing the Bean Boozled Challenge was so, I don't know, never do it. It's just, if you're going to do the Bean Boozled Challenge, buy the old version of the package. We got the new version with dead fish, and there's one more. The one, it didn't have coconut or baby wipes or skunk spray or licorice. It had a new one, and it was dead fish or a strawberry banana smoothie, but luckily ours came without it. But we find if you get the new ones, they don't have all the flavors in them. We didn't have berry blue or toothpaste, or juicy pear booger, or the dead fish, or strawberry banana smoothie. So that took out three big flavors for us.
Oh, that's a word.
You choose.
You choose. You choose. Okay, I'm doing well because things are lime.
That's what I would.
It's lime. Here. I'm sorry we didn't get many of the flavors in the, most of the videos that you see are really good flavors. The flavors that we got were good flavors. You didn't get to see the ones where they were just terrible. Barf or, no, peach or barf is the worst one ever. So yeah, sorry I didn't get many of the disgusting flavors in there. After I did, there was one, it was spoiled milk or coconut, I think. Spoiled milk or coconut, I think that was it. I could not drink milk for the next week because it was just so terrible that I couldn't even drink it. It was just, I would taste it and I would taste the spoiled milk because that's what I got. But peach or barf is really the worst. It's like, it actually makes you want to vomit because it's so, just thinking about it makes me gag. It's so accurate in the taste. It's terrible. Absolutely awful. Never, ever, ever do that. So thank you all for watching. If you do the Bean Boozled Challenge, I hope you have better luck than I did, because I just got terrible flavors. Subscribe to my channel, Flippy Horse. I will do more videos. I think the next video I do is going to be on my cat McCree, and you get to learn all about him. So stay tuned for that video. Thank you all for watching. Bye!